I wouldn't cross there.
Why not?
Very dangerous.
It's not very wide. It's not very deep. See? It's all right. It's all right.
Eels. Slippy and slimy. They'll have all your toes for supper.
How do I get across then?
Go inland?
I don't have time for that. See, further down the valley, there's a new gold claim awaiting. And I've only got a narrow lead on Hopalong Hoskins.
Well, pickle my socks. I didn't see that before.
Didn't you see the dead wood for the trees? Careful, creepy crawlies. Falling off a log is so easy.
What are you doing here?
I guard where the river meets the sea. I fish. I swim. I'm a very good swimmer. You'll have to ask my mum about that. I wish I had feet just like everyone else. I do have a waka. I could pull you across on that.
That'd save me a whole lot of trouble. Mr.
Fa.
But call me Tani.
It's sinking!
Quick! What size boot are you?
11, why?
I can still get you across. If you give me your boots.
But without my boots, Hoskins will overtake me. All right.
Get on my back.
I left the other one in the canoe. Yeah.
Ha ha ha.